Soon, these fields will be filled with sunflowers. The organization Prayers for Maria say they are expecting the fields in Avon and Sandusky to bloom the first week of September. Every year, thousands of people visit the sunflowers in Avon. They are a tribute to a little girl who died from a brain tumor in 2007. The Sandusky field is new this year as part of a partnership with Cedar Point.